How are you feeling about tonight's show, man?
I'm pretty good.
Actually, I'll get it, and you can explain to Johnny about this thing.
All right, I will. Johnny, I was wondering how you felt about doing a little audio.
Do you want to record? Is it recording yet?
It sure is. Is this thing on?
Hello, hello, hello.
Yep, it's going.
So, do you want me to place it somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe just where you are, wherever you are. I want to hear it how you hear it.
Do you want to hear my comments?
Yeah, totally.
I'm going to talk dirty to it, like Elaine in that set. Alright, it's going to get me ordering it.
Rolling out drunk on my way home.
jeans and hurt my foot.
song right. Because I don't care about it. It's not true, it's a beautiful song. Why would you laugh? This is a funny joke. Makes sense? This song's not a laughing matter though. This is a sad one.
Chris? Sorry.
It must be time to settle down.
Thank you.
She said she'll get back to me though.
That's a lie. You put it on her Facebook and you never got a response.
She didn't say that she'd get back to me, but she implied it.
Her manager implied it.
By not responding.
That's how it works, right? That's courtship.
Don't you guys know about love? You look like you know about love. Your lovely audience. No, you are, you are. Please buy our album, The Love of God. Sounds good one. It's not, I don't sing. Take it away.
Let's play.
to go the best to you. Say that.
That's when you fill out your chance fast. I'm going to say the best plus. You know that song? You know that song twice. Are you alright?
You're alright. Dave Graney, Claire Moore, and Stu Thomas for having us. We're weak boys. This song's about ever drinking, ever again in your life.
Take and abide. Joke. I just gave up smoking cigarettes. Hey, crap.